Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. A little bit serious in this one. Something I want to talk about for the future of, you know, growth in the future of my channel. I've taken a bit and I've really observed all the other, you know, reaction channels in regards to K-pop and, you know, music revolving around K-pop, anything around K-pop. And I'm really, you know, watching some of these content creators and I'm observing, you know, how they're reacting. You know, the way they're reacting, a lot of their reactions seem over exaggerated. Seems like they're doing it just for the views, and I don't want myself to become like that, because, you know, I always believe in authenticity, genuinity, and not to falsify things. I always believe, you know, just being myself and not really stretching who I am, or like making myself to be somebody I'm not just to get views or just to get likes and stuff like that. Because at the end of the day, yes, I tell you guys to subscribe, yes, I tell you guys to turn post notifications on, but at the end of the day, I don't really care about the views. I don't really care about shit like that. I literally just want to put myself out there as a content creator. I just want to clarify something. Yes, I am a content creator, but there is a difference from being a content creator and being somebody who wants to create content. I pride myself in my ability to know what I want and my inability to know that I don't want to be somebody who, you know, is just doing this out of forcefulness because he wants to become somebody he is not. I want to be my truest self while doing what I love, which is creating content. I've always had a love for this. I'm not doing this for the views. I'm really not doing this for the likes. Yes, it would be great to have a following base, have people see my stuff because they enjoy watching my content, not just because they enjoy seeing me sit down in front of a screen.
That sounds so bullshit. Some of you guys are probably like, yo, he's speaking so much bullshit. But nah, like, I've always been scared to, you know, to put myself out there on YouTube because I've always been terrified of not being myself. I'm just scared to become somebody I'm not, and I really hope I don't become that. Because I'm really looking at some of these other reaction channels, and they're just, I know that's not them, and they know it's not them either. And I know some of you guys really don't care to hear this, but it means a lot to me, for those of you who are listening, because I know you guys are real, I know you guys are true to yourself, I know you guys are true to me. But next time you go and watch another reaction channel in regards to K-pop or any other genre that they listen to, really observe how they act, really observe, you know, their facial reactions, really observe if they're doing it for the reaction or if they're doing it because they enjoy what they're watching. Because I know some people are out there who hate listening to K-pop, but they're reacting to it for the views. As I said in the last video, K-pop music like this, it's not a sound, it is a feeling, and you can tell when somebody doesn't have that feeling. Just observe next time. Short rant. I can really articulate myself to the best of my ability because I'm just speaking out of my head right now. No script or anything like that. But yeah. Hope you guys understood what I was trying to get at. We're reacting to a documentary film. I want to react to all the girls. Jisoo, Lisa, which I'm doing right now. Rosé and Jennie. I want to react to all their documentary films because you guys were telling me to check them out. So I am going to check them out one by one. But yeah, LaLisa, a documentary film.
Linton Wilson presents to you another banger.
Anyways, LaLisa, a documentary film. Arabic subtitles. English? Is there English? Life is hard sometimes, but we can't change that. Fun fact, my camera literally only has 30 minutes of recording time. So if my camera dies midway, you know why. I'll try to keep an eye on it.
มันก็คงจะมีอุปสรรคต่างๆมากมายที่ทุกคนอาจจะไม่รู้อะไรเงี้ยค่ะก็คืออยากจะให้ทุกคนเชื่อมั่นในตัวเองแล้วก็ทำให้เต็มที
่ I want to be one of part of them. I want to be K-pop artist, you know?
ตั้งใจทำความฝันของทุกคนให้สำเร็จ
รุ่น12อะไรอย่างเงี้ยค่ะน้องยังเด็กอยู่เลยฟันแบบยังขึ้นไม่ครบอ่ะไม่เคยที่จะหยุดเรียนแล้วก็ทุกชั่วโมงที่เดินเข้ามาหนูอยากจะไปเกาหลีหนูอยากสแตนไมค์มันจะมีตั้งเนื้อเพลงใช่ไหมคะเนื้อเพลงที่เขาเอามาหน้าปกหรืออะไรแฟ้มอ่ะทุกอย่างเป็นเกาหลี
In Thailand, I always listen to K-pop songs. Thankfully, the YG, they have an audition in Thailand.
Looking forward to the audition and hope a lot of people come and find a lot of people.
we just held an open audition, and she was one of them.
And she stood out a little.
Yeah, she did. She stood out for sure.
Yeah.
Her dancing, definitely.
She beat 3,999 people in her audition.
3,999.
To the stage, and like, came right in my face, and I was like, yo, she has the courage to do that. I'm like, yeah, she is confident.
คืออยู่ในห้องเรียนเนี่ยนะลิซ่าทำเหมือนตัวเองแบบอยู่บนเวทีอ่ะ
She had this quality, you know, she was very confident too. Mm-hmm.
I don't want to pause a lot, but I just want to say that, wow, she's been through a lot. Like, I haven't even been through the whole video yet, but she's been through a lot. 3,999 people, that's a lot. That's a lot. Competing against that and to come out on top, you have to be special. There has to be something in you that they saw.
ละสายตาจากเด็กคนนี้ไม่ได้เลยครูก็ไม่ได้เข้าข้างลูกศิษย์นะไม่ได้มาพูดเพราะว่าตอนนี้เขาดังมีชื่อเสียงแต่ครูก็พูดเพราะว่าตอนนั้นอ่ะครูก็อยากมองเขาตลอดเลยสายตามันคือเขาแบบ
She had the passion in wanting to do this, right. You know, and it was really legit and real.
I know that some YG trainees had to go through from 5 to 10 years. I hope we find out how long she was in it for.
워낙 너무 하고 싶었으니까 그냥 되게 후회 없이 그냥 갔어요.
She came to a new country at age of 14. Far from her parents, like to live her dream. She endured all the pain and overcame every obstacle she has gotten in a different country all by herself.
Overcoming a language barrier is super hard, if you guys don't know that already. When I would go down to Jamaica, well, I was born and raised in Jamaica, then I came to Canada, then I had to go back down to Jamaica, and it was kind of a language barrier because I wasn't fully comprehending certain things. So like, you gotta like really squint your eyes to understand what they're saying, even though I don't know how that correlates to hearing, but it just somehow helps. But
this girl had a dream.
Hard.
Nothing was gonna stop her.
5 years was so long, but I didn't give up.
여러분, 오늘 데뷔 쇼케이스의 주인공 YG 신인 그룹 블랙핑크를 소개합니다.
I debuted after 5 years of training. I know being a trainee is hard.
It might be hard, but it's worth it.
Look at the confidence in her walk, wow. I know all of them have worked so hard.
네, 안녕하세요. 블랙핑크의 리사입니다. 그동안 함께 해온 멤버들과 데뷔를 하게 되어서 너무 떨리고 기대돼요.
She has that million-dollar smile. She just has this glow, she has this energy, she has this charm, and it just comes out at you.
감사합니다.
There's one person that you cannot take your eyes off. Lisa has it. Lisa has that quality that you cannot take your eyes off of her when she's on stage.
I'm not going to talk throughout the entire video. I'm so conflicted sometimes because I want to watch the video, but then I want to pause and like give my opinion. I don't want to just sit here. But for this documentary like series, I'm just going to sit here and I'll talk about it at the end. So I hope you guys are enjoying.
She was born to do this. That's why she's so popular. That is why people go crazy for her.
Lisa is a queen.
Wow. Look how many people. Yo, they're running, bro. They are sprinting.
She's just getting started. And Lisa is going to be one of the greatest pop stars of all time.
My hat's on, right? Yeah, we good. Facts.
There's no place in this world for racism.
But it's like, it's Lisa, you know?
Lisa deserves
Lisa doesn't bother anybody.
Drunk. Sorry. Excuse me. Hey.
Many Korean netizens have been attacking Lisa for not being a pure Korean idol.
there were some Korean netizens who started bashing Lisa. From her appearance at award shows to just downright racist attacks.
What?
Put yourself in her shoes.
So there's obviously always going to be people that try to knock you down.
The fact that she gets publicly yelled at, like it's different to be yelled at online because you can just kind of shut your phone off. But when you're at an interview and people are yelling at you and saying these awful things, then it gets kind of tough to even leave the house in the morning.
They want what she has. They want to be her.
I couldn't imagine
that's
that.
Just the bottom line.
To go after somebody who's worked so hard to manifest what they have today, that takes the next level of hate, man. I'm glad she has a strong, you know, following base too. People to keep her up when she's down.
After a few days, I think things are seen in a more positive light now. Whatever these people were trying to accomplish has failed. Support for Lisa is off the charts and has only brought her even more fans. And because of that, hashtag respect Lisa wasn't just trending within the fan community, it was trending worldwide.
If I look up awkwardly every now and then, it's because I'm checking the camera, see if it's still recording.
너무 좋아. 날씨도 너무 좋고 좋아요.
For you, there's always going to be hate, but there's always going to be thousands of people supporting you.
There's so many, there are millions of people who love you. So please stay as the brightest and the strongest Mangnae ever.
We are always going to support Lisa.
Thank you again so much, Blinks. We love you. Thank you, Mangnae. Yes, fans were
matching.
You can tell she really loves her fans, eh? No, my Canadian came out.
She's a good person, that's who she is. She's a once in a generation gem. She's only scratching the surface of what she's going to do. You can tell. She's gonna inspire.
20 minutes in.
Millions of people around the world.
다시 태어난다면 뭐로 태어나고 싶어?
그냥 나.
리사, คำว่า beauty เป็นยังไงครับ?
จริงๆแล้วสำหรับหนู beauty มันแปลว่าแบบคือแต่ละคนหน้าก็จะไม่เหมือนกันก็จะมีเสน่ห์ไม่เหมือนกันหนูคิดว่า beauty มันมาด้วยจากภายในอะค่ะแบบมาด้วยจากอินเนอร์มากกว่ามันจะออกมาเองเข้ามั่นใจเท่า
I know males have to serve in the army like it's mandatory in Korea, but females have to as well. I didn't know that was a thing.
แล้วแบบเฮ้ยฉันว่าฉันสวยในแบบโพชั่นอันนั้นก็คือบิวตี้นั่นก็คือบิวตี้แล้วคือน้องลิซ่าเนี่ยเขาก็แบบเข้ามาก่อนอะไรเงี้ยแบบพอเห็นเราอะไรเงี้ยระดับโลกเนี่ยเขาจะใส่ใจความรู้สึกเล็กๆน้อยๆคือโบไม่แปลกใจเลยว่าทำไมแฟนคลับทั่วโลกถึงได้รักเขาแล้วก็เอ็นดูเขามากพอได้สัมผัสจริงๆแล้วแบบ
ถือว่าเป็นตัวอย่างที่ดีค่ะสำหรับเด็กหลายๆคนที่แบบมีความใฝ่ฝันมุ่งมั่นว่าจะทำอะไรคือหนูมาถึงตรงนี้แล้วคือมันผ่านอะไรมาเยอะมากแล้วสิ่งที่ทำให้คนรักหนูมากขึ้นคือตัวหนูอะมีความน่ารักมีความรื่นเริง
เป็นคนรักเป็นคนเขาเยอะไหวแล้วแล้วก็คือผมรู้จักกับพี่ลิฟมาตั้งแต่ก่อนเข้าวงการเพราะฉะนั้นคือผมรู้ว่าพี่ลิฟเป็นคนยังไงพี่ลิฟเขาเป็นคนที่ใส่ดีร่าเริงเป็นคนที่ดีทำดีนะ
So proud of
her. I'm gonna have like concrete as cheekbones by the end of this.
돌아와서 나랑 맛있는 거 먹으러 가자. 사랑해. 웃는 얼굴로 밝은 모습으로 돌아오.
제니.
To let everybody know, it's okay. We'll take care of
ourselves. Cup kun tea, high energy, tea cup, pop loud. Ben man, long leg, kong lao.
좀 주위에 옆에 있는 사람을 좀 편안하게 해주는 따뜻함이 있는 것 같아요. 가끔씩 뭐 힘든 일이 있더라도 옆에서 이렇게. 잘 이렇게 말도 잘 들어주고 아 리사가 있어서 내가 이 정도로 좀 잘 버틸 수 있구나 이런 생각이 가끔씩 진짜 없었으면 진짜 허전했을 것 같아요.
도착하자마자 원래 엄마는 막 문자를 할 거예요. 막 엄마한테 연락이 아예 없었어요. 근데 알고 보니까
서프라이즈였구나. It's so beautiful when you like realize everybody has their own story. And everybody has their own, like, you know, trials and tribulations that they've had to overcome. And it's just so nice to see Lisa's. Her dad got that drip. Even though this is supposed to be sad, I don't have the urgency to cry. I'm just overwhelmed with happiness. Huh. That's so odd, because like most people would cry. But I'm just happy. This is something else. I'm loving it.
She is a girl with a beautiful smile, beautiful eyes, and beautiful heart.
Lisa, you're a multi-talented person. Please show us more of your talents.
She is a girl with a beautiful smile, beautiful eyes, and beautiful heart.
Lisa, you're a multi-talented person. Please show us more of your talents, and please be confident of them.
Lisa, Uni, I hope all your wishes come true today, and you have a very happy day.
Hello Lisa, wish you a happy birthday. If anyone asks me role model, I always say your name and I love you so much. Wish you a great happy birthday and always stay happy, be healthy.
This love is so beautiful.
Happy birthday, Queen Lisa. Always be happy. I love you.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Hope you have a great day.
Hi, Lisa. You're my favorite person in the world. You changed my life forever. You will always be my inspiration and my happiness.
She just got this charm, like a positive aura around her. That's just transferred to everyone. Like lively person that could light up your day. She probably doesn't even know a person like me exists, but for me, she is the greatest of them all. Because in my darkest days, she was my light.
Lisa is one of the most down-to-earth person that I know. She never lets fame go into her head. Instead, she keeps on learning and improving herself.
I just hit my knee on the table. I heard it. Okay, before the camera dies, let me just pause really quickly. Yes, sir. Okay.
Lisa, I hope you continue being you, because that's the best that you could ever be. And don't hold back, because we will always be here cheering for you.
Maligayang kaarawan, Lisa, from the Philippines. You helped me in so many ways without me knowing it. I've been struggling for the past months already, but stumbling upon your story made me realize that I'm not alone. You fought for your dream through hard work and patience. Nothing is impossible if you work hard for it. Thank you for being such an inspiration. Maraming salamat. I love you.
Hey Lisa, happy birthday. Thank you very much for being an inspiration to others. Come back, please.
Oh, I've seen this. I love this.
The strongest fighter ever to grace in earth. I always admire your strength. Words are not enough in describing your impact in us. May the brightest star always light up your life.
Lisa, you are so selfless, beautiful, dedicated, talented, hardworking, and humble. I love you so much. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know you mean so much to me and so many other blinks.
Lisa, do you know, I really love your character.
Everywhere. A fan base
even
from everywhere.
You are a popular person, but you're still being humble to every person. We love that. Lisa, I just want to let you know that you are being loved by many people, and don't care for the haters. Just go on for your career. And thank you for existing in this cruel world, Lisa.
The thing about Lisa,
thank you for existing in this cruel world.
She's born for the stage. Charismatic, beautiful face, amazingly talented. Lisa is called a dance genius and a dance goddess for a reason. She's one of the rare dancers out there that can transmit the emotion and feel of the dance to her audience. Such an incredible talent and skill. A phenomenal performer. How can you not stand and fall in love with the one and only Lalisa Manobat?
To my Lisa, never been this happy in life until I met you. You are my reason of happiness, my strength, and my everything. You've been through a lot since training days and worked so hard to pursue your dreams. Despite of all the hate you received, you got so many fans and admirers worldwide. Even though sometimes you cry alone thinking about your family, you still focused on what you want to achieve. If they spread hate, we will spread more love to you every second. We will protect you and love you.
Thank you, Lisa, for showing me that I should never give up.
It's things like this that really make me want to pursue, you know, creating content. And not just reaction videos. Honestly, sometimes I'm scared to branch off from reaction videos because I fear that you guys won't follow me. I'm always going to be 100 with you guys. I always put my emotions on a platter and serve it to you guys, because I'm not really scared to hide anything. But I've always wanted to create content since I was a very young kid. and I actually did the reaction video of Treasure, and that's really what jump-started my whole channel, and that's why you guys are watching here right now. But I don't want to do reactions forever. Like, yeah, I'll still do reactions, but I want to create, you know, funny content. I want to create little funny gaming videos, reacting to horror videos. I want to do things like that, and I hope you guys keep supporting it. This is so, like, motivational and inspirational. And I always tell people, you know, you can do anything you set your mind to. You can literally do anything you set your mind to. This is insane.
When my mom was fighting cancer, when I was being bullied, when I thought the whole world had turned against me, you told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams.
Yes, ma'am.
And that, I keep crying. And that no matter how hard it was, I should keep going. So thank you for being an amazing role model. Thank you. I'm so proud of you, and you will live to the moon and back. Forever and always.
Happy birthday, Lisa. There are 1,000 reasons why I love you. But the most important reason is because you are yourself. And you have been true to yourself. And you've proudly lived as who you are. And no matter how much spotlight that is on you, you've always been true to yourself and have never tried to change for nobody. Lisa, you're the best girl in the world.
No matter Lisa, how hard Jenny, the world Rose.
Tries to make you forget that, always remember that you're the best girl in the world, and we love you. Happy birthday, Lalisa Manoban.
Manoban. Lalisa Manoban. Got it. Better not be over yet. It's over! No! Guys, I know them now, just by face. Like, I've mastered each and every single one of these girls. Far right, Lisa. Far left, Jenny. Right side of Jenny, Jisoo. Next to Jisoo, Rosé. I feel at a loss for words. Like, I don't feel sad for Lisa. I don't feel sad for her. I feel very happy for her. Overwhelmingly happy, to be honest, because it's so nice to see. Bro, I love watching anime. All right, I love reading manga. I love things like that, like especially shonens. I love seeing a main character, you know, come from nothing and create something from that nothing to become more than what they are. And to see Lisa accomplish that, it's like she's the main protagonist of an anime, or she's the main protagonist of a manga. It's so nice to see people grow from point A to point B in their life and become more, to beat the odds. And as they were saying about haters, you know, haters are inevitable. You can't fight haters. You're gonna have people hating you regardless. You're gonna have people disliking you for no apparent reason, and you can't control that. Because at the end of the day, it is what it is, right? You can't change somebody's point of view. You can't change somebody's perspective. You cannot change somebody's outlook on you. You cannot change that. Because at the end of the day, that is what it is. You feel me? It is what it is. It's really odd, because my first time ever watching Blackpink, you guys actually noticed it, that Lisa was the first one to really catch my eye. And it really is her presence, you know, that makes it boom, like right there in front of you. Her presence is something. Her presence just captures you and just like takes you and like, argh! That's just as Lisa. An amazing presence. That was Lalisa, a documentary. Thank you guys for recommending this so much, guys. It really motivated me to keep doing what I'm doing, whether it be music, whether it be YouTube, you know, whether it be fitness. It's really motivating me. So thank you guys for recommending this to me. I really needed it. I was having a pretty down day this morning, and this really uplifted me. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the video, please do hit the subscribe button. Join the family, join the journey, join the journey. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you next time.
Stay up to date with Linton's latest content by subscribing and turning on post notifications.